There's got to be a better place.
No, here is good.
No. All right. Need help with that?
I can deglamorize myself, Jace.
That's deglamor?
Whatever. The carts?
Right. How exactly are we gonna get them? I doubt we can make it out of this closet without drawing attention, let alone Luke's desk, and you are covered in runes.
Don't worry, I've got a plan.
A good plan this time?
90%. Just follow my lead. Oh, and I apologize.
Apologize for what?
The other 10%. You son of a bitch!
Oh!
Stop following me!
Hey, what happened to being discreet?
Wait, what did you say? You cheated on me?
I did not. Whoa!
You will never see me in your crappy apartment again!
That girl means nothing to me, nothing.
Is that the boyfriend that I heard so much about?
Nope, not anymore. I'm dumping him. Where is all of Luke's stuff?
I took everything. What are you looking for?
I lost a house key, and Luke normally keeps his pair in his desk. So is there any way I can get it?
Oh, not till he's cleared.
Cleared? Of what?
Don't worry about it. We'll get it handled.
Clary, I'm sorry. I apologize. I just want you to know it only happened it just happened a couple of times, and I am totally...
Shut up!
Babe, come on.
Listen, you don't get to call her, babe. Okay, in fact, you don't get to call her at all. Clary's done with you. You got it? Take him out.
I have rights. You know what? I'm gonna bring Alec with me next time. I don't think he's ever slapped me in the face.
I'm sorry, I panicked.